Air pollution consists of toxic chemicals and other harmful particles in the air. Air pollution is caused by burning fossil fuels like decomposed plants and organisms because they discharge carbon dioxide and other greenhouse gases in the air. This can cause global warming and can produce smog, which can irritate the eyes, nose, and throat. Air pollution can also be caused by not turning off electrical items when not in use, because electrical items are powered by fossil fuels and we are wasting energy if we don't turn them off. This is not good because we are wasting energy and increase electricity demand. Air pollution can be caused by factories which blow out chemical vapors and smoke through vents and smokestacks. This can have a long-term effect on the city where the factory is located. To reduce air pollution, we should limit the usage of private cars and use public transportation instead. Turn off electrical items when not in use, and we should stop cutting trees.